his leg bandaged. So I asked him, he said that two of his toes were cut off because of diabetes. And I saw him with two white hankies here and here, and the eyes were dropping water and pores were coming out. And I said, is this all the problem? He said that he was having a prostate cancer and all that. My system is bad. I felt for him because I knew what he was going through. So I gave him double stem cell. And I told him there's another product I'm going to give you. I'm going to collect it tomorrow. That was 2nd of this month. I sent for the snow fuel and I collected it. And the next day, I came to him and I told him how to use it. On his own, he decided to drop the snow fuel into his eyes. He decided to drop the snow fuel into his eyes. And this one was happening on Thursday. And by Saturday, the running water from his eyes and the pores dried up. He called me and told me on Saturday morning. I said, really? But he said he's going to go to the hospital to check because those eyes were put for surgery, cataracts. So when he went to the hospital on Monday, the doctor said, for now, I see no reason for surgery. That's what the thing smoking does. I have another testimony from Mures of a girl who was 9 years last year. She can't talk. She can't walk well. She can't sleep. She doesn't go to school. She wears pampers. Whatever she needs on earth, her expression is through cry. Someone from Lagos connected me with the family in the States, and as we got talking, the father said, we have gone to a lot of hospitals in the States here, but they said that she had a malformation from the womb, that she's going to live with it, but they said that they don't believe in that, that they will keep pushing until something happens. And since I'm talking sense with stem cell, they're going to give a trial to it. So last year, June, July, the mother and the girl came to Nigeria and they met me in the office. And they were able to pack some packs of stem cells and snow fuel. After 4 months, this girl's body was, her system was transformed. As I speak with you now, she's going to school. She sleeps well that even in the morning, she'll be woken up to go to school. She has this potential now to feel, you know, sensation when I want to ease myself. She doesn't really use the number of pampers she used daily. And now she can stoop low to play with a little girl, which she has never done in her 9 years. Testimonies are many, but let me just give another person a chance.
Anyway, witness to where the woman came.